students, welcome to RS Group of Schools for online classes. This is Naresh Verma, your English teacher. In the last videos related to this topic, we have studied the poem and central idea. And today, we will discuss how to explain the stanza of any piece of poetry. So the poem is On His Blindness. These are the lines. When I consider how my light is spent, ere half my days, in this dark world and wide, and one talent, which is death to hide, lodged with me, useless, though my soul more bent, to serve there with my maker, and present my true account, lest he returning chide. These are the lines to be explained. So first of all, let's understand these lines, the meaning of these lines once again. The poet is saying, when I consider how my light is spent. Here the poet is surprised at his blindness at the age of 44 years. And he thinks that his poetic life is going to be ended. Because of blindness, he thinks that he will not be able to compose poetry anymore. The poetic talent given to him, blessed to him by God, that is specific talent. It is given to not a normal human being. God gives this kind of talent to any special person to serve the society through his poetry. So the poet thinks that if he is unable to compose poetry in the service of God, it will be injustice, because he thinks that God has considered him to be a right person, to be an appropriate person to compose poetry, to improve the society through his poems. And now, after being blind at his half age, he is much disappointed, thinking unable to compose poetry anymore. He thinks that if he hides his poetry talent, it will be equal to his death, because being a poet, this is the first and foremost duty of any poet, to compose poetry lifelong for the service of mankind. And here he thinks that his poetry talent will be lying useless, because he has become blind at his half age. Although, here the line is given, though my soul more bent. Although the poet thinks that his soul is enthusiastic, is keen, is bent to compose poetry. It means the poet is intended to compose poetry. But he is confused how he will do that. And also he has a fear in his mind that if he will not compose poetry anymore just because of blindness, he might be scolded by God when he will die and he will be presented before God. When his account of life, when his deeds of life will be presented before God, he thinks that God will scold him for misusing his talent. Okay, so let us know how to write the explanation. Here is given the example. First of all, we will write hints. When I consider --, returning child. This is the beginning and this is the ended part. Reference.
In the reference, it is written that from which piece of poetry these lines have been extracted. So these beautiful lines have been extracted from the poem On His Blindness, composed by John Milton. In the reference, you have to mention the lesson name and the poet name. In context, we have to mention about which thing, about what the poet has depicted here, the poet has described here. So in these lines, we have to mention what the poet has told about the lines. Through these lines, the poet has made his complaint to God about his premature blindness and fear of being scolded by God for not using his poetic talent. Next is explanation. We will explain these lines this way, like, by using the power of his magic pen, the poet has depicted his wonder over his blindness at the age of 44 years. Now, there is a complete darkness before him, and he is also confused what to do. He also thinks that hiding the poetic talent blessed by God will be equal to his death. Although he feels that his soul is honestly prepared to serve God by composing poetry, he finds himself helpless for that. When he thinks about the true account of his poetic life to be presented before God after his death, he fears to be reprimanded by him for misusing his poetic talent. And last one is literary notes. The poem is a Petrarchan sonnet. Second point, rhyming scheme is ABBA, ABBA, CDE, CDE. Third point is figure of speech, inversion, and language is simple and lucid. Thank you.